Thank you. want to try to do. I'm going up here and look at the old home place and see if I'm finding boards for me. I think it'd be pretty neat to have a piece of that old house in my house before it's gone completely. If not, I might have to get some boards from this barn up here on the right. Lou, get over there and yawn. Nobody likes a dog to yawn in their face. That's a rule. Very good at rules. It is cold. I think it's like 15 degrees out. We got about 3 inches of snow. But if you yawn my face again, I'm gonna make you get out and walk. Probably it would be good for you anyway. Lean your head out the window like a normal dog. Loppers. Got a saw, a hammer, a pry bar. Never be able to get out of that. Over there to yawn. I ain't slipping back up here. You don't do that when you need to yawn. This is a bit sketchy. Come on, Demi. Deer's been poking around here. So what I'm gonna try to do is maybe find a couple good boards. I see some good candidates right here. And mount them on my walls to hang the pots and pans and such on. These are a bit too far gone. I might get some of these cut stones too. My great grandfather built this place. I'll give you these. Ooh-wee, it's cold. Turns out I didn't need a hammer. It's a pretty one. It's been on here. Pry bar and such. Maybe I will on that one. It's pretty far gone. I think this one's my favorite so far. So what I'll do is put some hooks on these. And hang my skillets.